Mandalorian fans call on Disney to fire Gina Carano after tweet mocking Democrats, masks. Fans of the Star Wars show got hashtag fire Gina Carano trending on Twitter. The Mandalorian actress Gina Carano caught backlash from critics on Twitter after sharing a post critical of Democrats and mask wearing amid a spike in the coronavirus pandemic. The actress, who is rarely shy about sharing her conservative-leaning beliefs on social media, took to Twitter over the weekend to post a picture of two people who seem like they're purposely putting face masks over their eyes. Although the former MMA fighter didn't directly comment on the picture herself, her followers immediately voiced their outrage and called on Disney to remove her from the hit Disney Plus Star Wars spin-off series. Representatives for Disney did not immediately respond to Fox News' request for comment. Meanwhile, many shared their displeasure with the actress using the hashtag #FireGinaCarano. It's really disgusting how John Boyega and Kelly Marie Tran were viciously attacked by racist and sexist people, resulting in reduced roles and zero support from Disney, and Gina Carano gets a major role while associating herself with those very same people. #FireGinaCarano, one person wrote, citing past controversy that other Star Wars actors faced. Gina has gone all in crazy. That's okay though, I just don't want to see it. At Disney #FireGinaCarano, someone else added. #FireGinaCarano because she's an alt-right transphobe who doesn't deserve to have a platform or a paycheck relieved face, a more blunt user wrote. Whoa, Gina, this is extremely irresponsible. If you are referring to the election, there is no proof of any fraud. If you are referring to mask wearing, we should be doing that and if we all did it we would be able to go outside sooner, another user wrote. Although the actress post didn't seem to directly discuss the 2020 presidential election, she previously spoke on November 5 about how, in her opinion, the U.S. election system is broken and in dire need of fixing. We need to clean up the election process so we are not left feeling the way we do today. Put laws in place that protect us against voter fraud. Investigate every state. Film the counting. Flush out the fake votes. Require ID. Make voter fraud end in 2020. Fix the system, she wrote, prompting more backlash from her left-leaning followers.